Hey everyone, Joe here. You might remember me from the time I spent leading League of Legends at Riot. Or maybe, if you're a real grizzled ancient, you recognize me from my Halo days at Bungie. But today, I'm here to talk to you about something new. Today I'm speaking on behalf of everyone at Theorycraft Games. We're a new, small, and very independent game studio. We're out to make the deepest games in the world, games that are worthy of thousands of hours of play, and games that are just better when you play them with your friends. We became independent to give ourselves the freedom to take a big swing. So we took everything we've learned over the years about making super fun PvP games and set out to build something fresh, a new competitive adventure for you and the squad. Let me just show you.
Oh, I'm not for this.
Big stuff.
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Should we get on there? I'm coming in. Good ult. Good.
Got him.
Coming through.
Oh, that's a good noob. That's a good noob. Oh my god.
Yep, he's dead. Oh my god.
Wrecked.
Watch the train. Train. Oh.
Oh yeah. God.
I'm gonna die.
How bad is it over here?
It's not great.
I'm good.
Good nice, now. Nice old. It's
I got
great
you.
Now.
Someone here. Mike up. Mike up. Oh.
Ally. Stop.
Okay. Okay. Yes. Last one. Last one. Last one. Let's go.
I'm so excited to get to show you a little of our first game in development. For now, we're calling it Project Loki. From the very beginning of development, we've had an incredible community of players in our Discord testing the game and giving us feedback. And it's thanks to them we're confident enough to share more. Some of our players have described Loki in their own words as League meets Apex meets Smash. We love that description and can only hope to live up to it. In a session of Loki, you'll assemble your squad from our roster of heroes. You'll put together totally unique builds with exotic powers and equipment. You'll outplay other teams in sprawling, free-flowing battles. You'll run the edge of a huge world in the sky and dream up crazy strategies in our combat sandbox. I won't spoil everything about Loki right now, but one thing we're really proud of, even this early in development, is just how much creativity and freedom we've built into combat. If you're coming from a MOBA like League or Dota, we think you'll immediately appreciate the difference and quickly learn how to express your own unique playstyle. A founding principle of Theorycraft is to be community-driven in our approach. We think there will always be a need for game studios who are willing to go to war with the industry on behalf of players. We think you deserve to be involved early, to be listened to, and to be the center of the games you choose to play. In the past, we've championed these values on games you've loved, and at Theorycraft, you can expect us to carry that same spirit forward. To our current playtesting community, I really can't tell you enough how grateful we are for you. If you're meeting us for the first time, what we're showing today is just the beginning. We hope you'll sign up to playtest. Come play some games with us and join us on the journey. Thanks so much for watching. I can't wait to share more with you soon.